Hello guys, it is Blistic, and I found a new One Piece game. So, this game is, it's new to me, so I'm assuming it's going to be new to you. I'm not sure, you may have seen this game before, but it is kind of like Ocean Seeker. But honestly, I think this game probably has better graphics. So, if you're a fan of the One Piece anime, or just fan of anime in general, you might want to download this game. Give it a shot if you like games like Wheeling of Flame, for example. Because I had to do the tutorial to get into the gift code menu. And if you want the 6 gift codes, they'll be at the end of the video. Just skip to this time right here and you'll see them. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so here we are. Available login. Ooh. So you get all these rewards for just logging in for 7 days. It kind of reminds me of like the Gaara event in Wheeling of Flame. Online rewards. Ooh, you can get an SR for online rewards. That's pretty cool. Get some gems. Oh, here we go, more gems. 2 hours have to be online for. What is this? Benefits? Oh, this is login. Okay. Gotcha. So, story quest. This is our team. And this is called a finishing move. So let me go upgrade our characters. You can go to hero and enhance your character's breakthrough. Oh, I don't have enough of those. Let me go. Okay, and then you can hit auto upgrade and it auto upgrades. All right, so now let's put her in, and then now look at the graphics. See, it's the graphics are pretty good. And I will show you the finishing move if we get a chance to get to it. I think we will. There we go. And see, it shows a little picture and then bam. Oh, well, he's not dead. So it doesn't instantly kill him. But you gotta level it up. Dang. Okay, so we just got a lot from that. We can go ahead and upgrade Luffy. Okay, here we go. So let's go to hero. Let's go to Luffy. Let's break through. Auto upgrade. We cannot break through him again. Let's go to him. Break through him. Auto upgrade. Can we fast equip? Yep. Fast enhance. Fast enhance all the Luffy's. So guys, let's check these top. What are these top things? Newbie quests. Character assembly, orange crew, let's go to this one, top up, cumulative, whatever, ignite, illustration, I don't know, illustration, whatever. Oh, wait, this had more, another free thing, and no free thing there. So let's go to mail. What is in mail? 500 gems. All right, do we have enough gems? What is this? Ooh, so we just got new gear for Luffy. I don't know how you say his name. I don't watch One Piece, so if I'm saying it wrong, I'm sorry. Luffy, I don't know how y'all say his name. It just sounds like it's spelled like it, like Luffy. So I'm not sure. Let's hit a summon real quick. Let's go to market. How do you summon stuff? Is it instance? No. Store? Mm-mm. How do you summon? Oh, okay. I'm so dumb. I'm sorry, guys. We got a free draw right here. It's not showing for some reason. Let's go to advanced summon. How many? We have 15 from all those gift codes. And then it just goes blank. That's kind of weird. Ooh! Okay. And I guess everybody wasn't even that good because it didn't give us an animation. So I guess if it doesn't give us an animation, then they're not that good. Oh, I accidentally just spent gems. Here, let's do another 10 times since we're here. Okay. And that's it. We got a better version of him. That's pretty cool. See, this is the other one. So guys, hopefully you enjoy this video. The download link to this game for Apple will be in the comment section. I'm not sure about if this is on Android or not. It may be. Probably is, but I don't know. So yeah, guys. See you guys in the next video. Peace.